So this channel has been quiet for quite some time. Number one, right outside my office, there's construction work, and no matter what time I come in the morning or what time I leave in the evening, they are hammering away. It is just absolute chaos. Number two is a bit more important. Our research group is really concentrating on one thing, and we've really put in so much effort into it, and that is machine learning. So much so that I'm in one of my favorite cities in the world. I could really live here. No problem whatsoever. I'm in Amsterdam. And the reason why I'm in Amsterdam is to attend a conference, Medical Imaging Deep Learning. It's going to be a fantastic conference, I think. I'm really looking forward to it. Before it starts though, come and have a look at the hotel I'm staying in.